What's good, TNT family, and we back with another video. Look, I just copped a rental. Y'all give me a rating on this rental. What y'all think?
I ain't gonna lie to you. This bitch puss. I ain't gonna castle sit over here speed racing.
Hola, divinas. So, we are going to Laredo to go get our teeth done, whitening, because y'all see, this one's broken, and we need them back white. So, let's go. Road trip. And shoes. So cute. Phone case. So cute. Nails. Not that cute. She fucked this one up.
What's wrong, babe?
I'm
trying to
never come back again here.
Wait, what
no! But, let's go. There you go. So, we're going out of town. So, pack my bag with me. And this is just for snack in case we get hungry. You know? Look, I got my Hello Kitty bag and got the snacks. So, hola, divinas. We got our little rental. Look. And everybody's driving. Boom, boom. And look, y'all. I got my Hello Kitty bag, Hello Kitty blanket, and my Hello Kitty pillow. Can't tell me I'm not a Hello Kitty girly. Thanks, babe. Man, God, please keep us safe on this road trip.
Stop. Your boy Ty is asleep right here.
Yo, look at the cups they have here. And they got the Hello Kitty. They got a lot of Hello Kitty stuff here. What the fuck? But I'm going to the bayou. I'm sorry, bro. He said, hell yeah. Hey, stop. Whataburger. Or with them. And they're taking a hot minute. Like, I don't understand. Yeah, we made it to Puente Internacional Miguel Alemán Nuevo Laredo, Mexico. God damn, look at the line. This fucking bridge sucks. Divinas, we have made it to Matista Dental. Now we patiently wait for 8 in the morning. Ding, 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 ding. Mi matamoros, querido. So, Divinas, we got done. So y'all can see. Your girl's back in action. Divinas, you know, this is the white corn, Mexican corn, elote en vaso. I just got my teeth done, but fuck it, I gotta celebrate. Still have us in this bitch. Like, if we say we come to the dentist and our teeth look right and you still don't believe us, that's crazy. Right? Right.
Alright, y'all, so they pulled us over.
This ain't no phone. Yours is a glider. Yeah.
I keep saying that. No, yours is a glider.
No.
Look at yours versus mine.
Exactly. Yours.
I just gotta, I can't do that. before I really get.
You can't do that?
Try it. Tell me about your trip to go get your veneers done.
Bitch,
I was tired. I ain't drive y'all.
My boyfriend drove
the whole way.
It was good. I ain't gonna lie. Look.
Some light. What was the best part of the trip?
Getting my teeth in.
What was the worst part of the trip?
It was getting pulled in every time. Like extra shit. And then the people out there. Like extra shit. The line. I think it was the traffic.
Would you go back?
Yeah. I went 3 times already.
Add on a scale of 1 to 10, what's your teeth?
10.
Put it in the comments because I got my shit done too.
Now let's ask you some questions. Hi Dominic, so tell me, how was the trip to Laredo?
I drove the whole motherfucking way. Her ass was sleeping. We're going to show y'all in these videos. But overall, it wasn't that bad because we got a rental, bro. The rental was out of there.
So, I have another question that people might want to know. How was the pain tolerance?
Oh, that was a good question. See, I should have thought about that one. That bitch is a 10. That shit hurt like a motherfucker, bro. I tell you, bro, you gonna be fucking shaking in your boots.
Really? It hurt? What was the best part of your trip?
Best part was I got to take it with my baby. It was cool. It was something, a little get away from all the extra shit, bro. So other than that, it was cool. And I like it, nigga. I'm the one that convinced her to go back. You feel me?
What'd you rate the car that you rented?
Oh, bro. That car was fast. It was fast, but it sucked because y'all seen it, kept saying it's fine, bro. It was just, and her ass was asleep. Sometimes I'll fall asleep, y'all ain't gonna try. I was in there, bitch. But nah, the steering is bad on that car, bro. Don't get that. What is the car? A 4 or 4 speed? Don't get that shit, bro. If you get that shit, you losing your money.
We y'all, happy birthday to my mother-in-law.
Oh yeah, overall happy birthday grandma. I was gonna say happy Mother's Day.
Happy birthday grandma too.
And happy birthday mama. I hope y'all like my little post and my 2 balloons I sent up to y'all. I hope y'all got them. I hope y'all enjoyed your birthday. I know y'all definitely laughing your asses off.
Cause y'all, what are the odds? I scheduled an appointment for the
Thursday.
16 for Friday. And they said, oh no, the only available date is Wednesday, August 14th. And this is mom's birthday. It's so crazy.
Yeah, that shit was crazy. And it came out good. We went there and came back quick, easy, smooth, bro. I'll do it again.
So, hopefully y'all enjoy this little...
And if y'all get some clout off of this...
Give us a discount on the porcelain ones. Because next ones are porcelain, y'all. Get porcelain veneers. See you in the next one, though. Bye.
Hello, Lina. Eat with me, Tony Connection. That's my favorite restaurant. If you know, you know, and if you don't, now you know. Thank you, man.
So,
Divina, this is the best Philly cheese Astro fries. Yeah.
It's Philly cheese fries, basic.
Huh? Make Tony Connection. Y'all need to try it out. For real. It's a 10. But, let's eat.
Let me get the 3 entree. Yeah, the three entree, one side.
Chop me in for rice.
Can you do a fried rice?
Entrees?
Quick little Burlington stop. And I got my chunk loss of the day. I only see this one, Divina. This is blue, juicy, as a new one. And there's a backpack right there. I don't spray nothing. Let me see if I spray this one. That's cute. Look, y'all. Look at this makeup juicy fluffy bag. This is too cute. Only for $9.99. And I like my glasses. Yeah, we at the Dollar Tree. We're gonna get a balloon.
Happy birthday to my mother-in-law. Woo!
Happy birthday, mama. Happy birthday, grandma. I got one for each of y'all.
Don't say I never got y'all, baby.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, out on the streets. Go back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place.
They going together, y'all.
I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boy.
Great.